find encouragement, I'm afraid the only option is brute force.
Did it! We're clear!
That was close. If Rick's team hadn't come by...
Were those them?
Yeah. Now, where's the way out?
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
Whole ship is probably looking for us.
Selden's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
A moment while I override security.
Raker, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
If you've got an idea, let's hear it.
Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
Everyone be careful. Good luck.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Why are we still keeping our voices low? We are infiltrating an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
Why take chances? I'm at it again.
Sam?
There is an alternate route. Overriding the door now.
Nope.
The Ket are hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel. The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
Well, we're off the beaten path now.
The Ket lab. Nothing good can come of this.
The astronaut!
Guess who arrives coming?
Who's the mirror?
The scientists.
Rock Polarat!
So what are they up to?
Watch out, Ket!
We gotta get through these guys!
I think we found all the missing stasis pods. Maybe the Salarians are still alive.
They're dead.
Who could do this? Get your anger out on them.
Ryder, caution.
Some kind of... immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one, and yet, it's a fitting end.
You have no idea what you're messing with. Now I suggest you let...
Hey! Try that with me!
A first sample. Your testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Reka must have run into trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
Whoa, 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 kinda don't wanna die today, Sam.
After stopping your heart, I would attempt to resuscitate, of course.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right, let's do it.
Ryder. Good luck.
You better come back.
Stopping your heart. Now. Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
That seems to have done the trick.
Of course it did.
Glad one of us was sure. You two look comfortable.
Down. Now.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay, must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
Might also want to poke around here while we can. Could be useful intel.
Step away from there!
This way.
This'll be fun.
You hear that?
Yeah.
this way to find out the monsters in Andromeda.
What was that?
Don't think we're alone.
Really started to hate those things.
What was it doing here?
This is Reika. Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Azure, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
Is that a Krogan?
Not anymore, it isn't. Must be one of my missing scouts. I can't tell which one.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the Cat are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
They're driven and efficient, that's for sure.
They must pay.
Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set off the EMP. Should disable the guns.
Got it. All right, guys, we're looking for a remnant relic. Map of Meridian.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshi described. It does seem to be a map. Secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Is your artificial intelligence in your head explaining it? I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you... special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done!
Finally. All right, we've got the map. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, before they get those guns back online.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Damn, could be the rest of my missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before the Ket restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reka. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reka out.
Damn it!
There isn't time to save both. Once the Ket restore power, you'll be trapped.
Ryder, my scouts!
Reload. We've got to save those Krogan from exaltation.
Damn right we do.
Drag?
Bartek, what are you doing here?
I got loose when the power went out. Our scouts are at the end of the corridor with a lot of Ket in the way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
Get ready. Ket, up ahead. About to be dead, Ket. Or you're welcome to hang back and die.
Tempest, this is Ryder. Do you copy?
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map. We're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Ket guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the Ket are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Reka! Reka, are you still there? I'm sorry. The team is on its way. They'll escort the Ark to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you, Captain Hager.
It's a day I wasn't certain would ever come.
Now that it has, what will you do?
Technically, I'm next in line to be our Pathfinder, though I never started the training. Reiko will be difficult to replace.
Speaking from my own experience, Captain, just take it one step at a time. You're up to this.
I hope to justify your confidence. What matters most is that the Salarian people are no longer at the mercy of the Ket. For this, we are eternally grateful.
Just make sure my scouts make it safely to Nexus.
Of course. Be well, Ryder.
Must have been a tough call leaving Reika behind. But I'm glad you did. My scouts are alive because of it.
Yeah, but the Salarians we left behind.
Focus on what went right. You kicked the Archon's tail today. You took the Ark right out from under him and got Meridian's location. So, enjoy this one.
Your father would have been proud.
It's been tough, trying to fill his shoes. I hope I'm finally starting to earn it. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it and learn to face adversity ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
With reverence, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
They'll know how much we need Meridian. We have to warn the Nexus. We have to move.
Find their place on the Nexus. A lot of your people were lost.
We came to Andromeda because we had a contribution to make. The Ket won't take that away.
Thank you.
anomaly on sensors.
I would like to welcome our Salarian pilgrims to the Nexus. You have had a long journey, but we're thrilled that Ark Parchero has finally arrived. We ask for patience as we find homes for everyone. To those who doubted the future, the proof stands before you. The Salarians live, and so does their dream. Ah, there's the hero who made it possible, Pathfinder Rider. Do you have any words for us?
Like Director Tan said, the dream lives. If we all pull together, this can work.
Exactly what I would have said. In fact, I think I did. We all owe Ryder a debt of gratitude. In the meantime, please enjoy whatever comforts the Nexus can offer a weary traveler.
Excuse me. You're the one who saved us.
I am?
Thank you. I don't know what else to say. I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
We all would. Now we have a future.
A bright future. You've been through a tough time, but it gets better. There's plenty of good in Helios.
I can't wait to find it.
I can't believe you said that. This is amazing.
Species are at odds as talks break down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is Agent S.
I'm sorry, Lana. They're just trying to boost our morale.
Hello again.
They're waiting for you. Careful.
Ryder made a sentimental choice saving those Krogan. He looked at them and thought of you.
Ryder's his own person. Just admit, you don't like Krogan.
The Pathfinder.
Ryder, we were just discussing your encounter with the Archon.
There was no time to save both. I had to make a decision.
Such is the burden of leadership. Nevertheless, it is good to see Ark Parchero reunited with the Nexus.
Yet I have to question what we gained, provoking the Archon like this.
He had a map showing the location of Meridian. Now we have it, and a short window to get there. It's the control center for the terraforming network. If we get that working, all our problems are solved.
Based on what data? This is all alien science.
The Vault on Aya suggests that Meridian is the key.
While I appreciate what you've done for our strike teams, we're not equipped for a war with the Ket. They'll be defending Meridian with everything they've got.
This is how we beat them. The Archon doesn't know how to bring Meridian online. He can't control the technology. I can.
Vaults, maybe. We don't know if Meridian works the same way. And attacking the Ket only to find out you're wrong?
Then there's this Sam of yours. We took a chance letting AI get involved. Frankly, I'm uncomfortable with just how involved it's become. I can't support your plan, Ryder.
Then I will. Ryder deserves a chance to try.
I applaud the gesture, but you answer to me. I hope you understand.
What's the matter, Tan? Don't want anyone else overshadowing you?
It's not called the Pathfinder Initiative. The chain of command has to be respected. That is all.
Why am I surprised? I don't exactly have a plan B.
There may be a way.
Pathfinder, apologies. There was an urgent message for you. They said your sister is awake.
What?
Go. We'll talk later. In the tech lab.
Sarah.
You lied to me. You said Tad was alive.
Oh, Sarah.
Why?
You were in a coma. I couldn't bring myself to tell you, Sarah. Not like that.
But the truth was never going to change. He was always going to be dead.
I know. But at least I'd be here when you woke up to hear it.
We're all that's left, baby brother.
I know. But two riders are more than enough to take on this galaxy.
You got a head start on me. What's this about you being a Pathfinder?
Yeah, Dad's crazy idea of a joke.
Uh-huh. Then I guess I'll overlook your little embellishment. You told me we found home. Yeah. I know you meant well. But no more lies, okay? I'm a big girl. I can handle it. From the sounds of it, you're going to need all the help you can get.
Careful.
No way are you fit for duty, miss. That stubborn skull of yours needs a chance to heal.
Says who?
Just for once, take it easy, will you? There'll still be plenty of mountains left to climb when you wake up.
Better leave the tallest one for me.
If you two want to catch up some more, that's fine, but no getting out of bed.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Hager. We have an idea about Meridian. Please stop by the tech lab soon as you can.
Will do.
Hey.
You're probably wondering how things have been going.
Yeah, feeling a little out of it. I know you're Pathfinder, but not much else. Did they make you president of the universe, too?
Well, the big vote is tomorrow, and I'm here to make sure every comatose patient has their say. Vote Ryder.
Ha ha. So what have you really been up to?
In a nutshell, we found an alien terraforming network that spans the cluster. We're going to reactivate it at some place called Meridian.
Wow. That all?
Nope. There's also a race of aliens called Ket that wants to turn all of us into them. And their leader, a guy named Archon, wants me dead.
Right. Maybe taking a long nap wasn't so bad.
Feeling homesick at all?
Well, all I've seen so far is this med bay. We could still be on Earth for all I know. But yeah, before we went into stasis, I was missing my life. Or at least, the idea of it.
Which part do you miss most?
Looking for Prothean artifacts. My team was a special exoarchaeology unit, fully funded and sanctioned by the Alliance. My job, as in they paid me to do it, was to help dig up more artifacts and learn whatever we could from them. If things hadn't gone sour, it would have been a great life.
Well, I should let you rest up.
Yeah, only way to recover from a coma is getting more sleep.
It won't be much longer.
At least take some pictures of Meridian for me. I can pretend I was there.
Initiative founder was killed when the Nexus hit the Scourge. An official tribute is planned, though Director Jaren Tan has provided a few details so far.
Without Jean, we wouldn't be here. But now that we are here, we need to focus on surviving before we can celebrate.
Ryder, good to see you. We've been working with the Nexus scientists on the problem of getting to Meridian.
We think we have the answer.
I'm listening.
It's plans for new technology we've designated Ghost Storm.
As you approach Meridian, our own ships can broadcast fake returns for the Tempest.
The Ket won't know which one is genuine. It will confuse their sensors and draw their ships off.
It could buy you some time.
I can work with that. Just enough to give us an advantage.
The rest is on you.
I can handle it. Though it means going against the Initiative. We're alone here. You didn't hear that.
Hear what? We've been collating gamma charts all day.
I'm learning Pathfinders often are alone. Part of the job.
Let's get to it then. The Archon isn't sitting on his hands.
You'll need to research the Ghost Storm technology first. Then we'll meet you at Meridian. Good luck.
But the planet was toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rockfish?
I still reckon they have breathed here still in that armor.
Pathfinder, this is Captain Dunn. There's a situation I could use your assistance with. I'd rather not discuss it over open channels. Please come see me on the Hyperion Bridge as soon as you can.
Pathfinder Drac wants to see you.
The Ghost Storm technology has been fully researched, Pathfinder.
Excellent. We're ready to make our push on Meridian then.
Pathfinder, you
have pending meeting immediately. The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time, but we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Just to clarify, you're defying a direct order?
It's my job to bring us home, and that's what I'm doing, with or without permission.
Ha ha, that's the spirit.
And the Ket?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Hager?
Exactly. Our forged signals should divert some Ket from you.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the Ket catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan, team. Hager, you ready?
Good to go on your word, Pathfinder.
All right, guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
Anyone seen a hex jet battery?
The ones that leak charged element zero? Did you bring one of those onto the ship?
No.
Couldn't digest it without heavy processing. Cellulolysis would be hugely inefficient.
Are you still trying to figure out how to eat Helios Flora?
Oh, shoot. I was talking out loud again, wasn't I? Anomaly detected.
calculation is right. This is the system. Meridian should be here somewhere.
On approach. Trajectory looks good. That's it. That's Meridian.
Or Key to Sera, as the Ket call it.
Looks like a giant space station. Working.
Reading a bunch of Ket headed our way, pulling back. It's all on you now, Tempest.
We should get them as close as possible to here. Intense readings could be some kind of control center.
No decent landing sites. This could get messy.
How messy?
Ryder, looks like a flyby is our only option. I'll get as low as possible, but you'll have to eject over the target area.
I've fallen out of so many things now, I should be a pro.
Heard about your freefall to Habitat 7. Liam said he could hear you screaming the whole way down.
Keep it buttoned this go-round, huh? It's embarrassing.
All right, you know the drill. What's your rate of descent? Shield should take care of the rest.
So far, so good. The Ket haven't detected us.
But once we go in, we'll be clear as day to any troops on the ground.
The Tempest can take some shots if it has to.
Some, not many.
Figure out what we're dealing with.
I am detecting active conduits nearby. Your scanner should be picking them up.
It's raining. How is it raining?
I like it.
Great. Should have got the Tempest to drop us over there.
I detected the presence of a complex network connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely. However, the hub is dark, deactivated.
Let's see what Meridian's all about. We can start by finding its central hub.
Central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
Update the mission specs and just activate Meridian now.
What about the kit?
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well.
I wonder if there's a broken atmo processor somewhere that's causing this downpour.
Stop fussing. A little rain won't kill you.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference. A Ket signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Keter Zero has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Better be ready. Sounds like trouble up ahead.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Artillery! Watch out!
I detect working remnant technology. You could turn that against them.
in here. Too dark.
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
They were doing things to the Ankara.
We can't be sure what this is yet, Jal.
Really? Because the last time we saw something like this, the Ket were turning us into them.
Sam, I need an analysis.
It appears that these beings are not Ankara. They are not even alive.
I don't understand. They look so...
The Remnant language refers to these bodies as genetic templates.
A blueprint. Like the plants we saw.
The Ankara? We came from here? They created us? Why?
Maybe they intended the Ankara for some purpose that was never fulfilled.
And what does that mean for the Ankara? For me? This is big. Too big. The Moshai. We have to tell her about this. She'll know what to do. Meridian creates life. And the Archon could use it to do the opposite. Destroy everything. It's up to us to make sure that doesn't happen.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
You okay, Jal? Learning stuff about where you come from can really shake a person up. It's working. Dunk's gone. It was hiding something, though.
The whole city is coming to life, just like it's meant to be.
people for so long. This place will be a gift to the Ankara.